Hello friends, welcome to the Nature Spray Club. In this video, we are going to see about mission number 12, which is reduce global warming. First, let us know what is global warming. It is the increase in the sea level due to the melting of the glaciers. It is primarily caused because of the burning of fossil fuels. Now, let's see about the tasks that we have got. Task number 1, reduce the amount of burning carbon fuels like the coal and wood. Using wood as a fuel is really harmful for us and also for the earth too, because all the resources that it gives are burned to ashes. Task number 2, stop deforestation. It is really important that we stop deforestation. Check out our next video to know more about this. Task number 3, reducing the usage of the transports. We must really adapt to take up public transports, and maybe after corona period gets over, we should make that as a habit. Task number 4, spread as much as awareness as you can. The task number 5 is to reduce the usage of water. This may seem weird, but saving water actually reduces the carbon pollution too. It's because water takes energy to pump, energy to heat, and also energy to treat. So we must use water when we are in need of it only, and we must use it wisely and correctly. Global warming is a really serious problem, and we must take enough measures to control it. So spread awareness and like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel, The Nature Spray Club.